expression. So here, how first, let us see how to define this. So regular expression can be defined as strings that can be represented in algebraic fashion or algebraic manner. Okay, if strings, here regular expression is defined as set of strings which are represented in an algebraic manner. So it can be, see if you consider what is regular expression mean, see any terminal symbol, it can be any terminal, but it should belongs to sigma alphabet. So any terminal with symbol which belongs to sigma can be considered as a regular expression. So if here you can define it as, say suppose A is a terminal, B is a terminal, C and so on. Okay, all of them are considered as regular expressions. Next, if you consider operations here, union, concatenation and clean closure. So first, if we discuss about this union, say suppose if R1 and R2 are two regular expressions, then union can be represented as R1 plus R2. Then this R1 plus R2 is also considered as a regular expression. Okay? See, if R1 and R2 are two regular expressions, then R1 plus R2, which is nothing but union, is also regular expression. Similarly, for concatenation, if R1 and R2 are two regular expressions, then concatenation can be represented with dot. R1 dot R2 is also a regular expression. For clean closure, say suppose R is a regular expression, then clean closure means R star. Then R star is also a regular expression. So why we are, how we are writing this R star, how we are defining language for anything. Say suppose we have A star. How we are writing language for this? It is nothing but any number of A's and B's. So you can have epsilon, single A, AA, any number of A's. So how we are writing this language means, say suppose if we consider A star equal to A bar N. Let us take A star equal to A bar N, where N value is greater than or equal to 0. Now start substituting values of N in place of this A bar N. So A bar 0, which is nothing but epsilon. Next, A bar 1 is A square is AA, and so on. In this way, we'll get these strings. Fine. Similarly, if it is, this we call it as a clean closure. What is meant by positive closure? So positive closure is represented as A plus. What is difference between this A star and A plus? So A plus can be written as A star minus epsilon. That means excluding epsilon, everything which is present in this language, they comes under A plus, that is positive closure. So we can even write this as A into A star. Say suppose if N value is 0, then it becomes A into A bar 0, which is nothing but A. So minimum string in A plus will be A, but not epsilon. So A plus can be defined as A, minimum string A, AA, and any number of A's. So that's the basic difference between A bar star, A star and A plus, and how we are defining this language in this way, including epsilon. So this is all about the introduction part of regular expressions.